A heads up tonight, the Dallas Zoo just announced it's adjusting its hours for the next couple months. From now through August, the zoo will be open from 8 a.m. to 3 p.m. and will stop letting visitors in around 1. Zoo officials say they want to make sure all the guests, staff members, and animals stay safe during the hottest part of the day. And just don't forget, the Dallas Zoo does have a couple dollar days coming up next Thursday and then again on August 8th.